Hey guys, the last time we left off, I was about to get dressed and go off to who the hell knows where. Actually, I don't even know where I'm headed. Balls, let's just take this. I don't care. Really. Alright, let's go. Open that door, sucker. So this is my last week of freshman year in high school. Coming up here, so I'm pretty excited for that. Oh, what you doing, man? Need your teacher. As the Allies continue their march toward Berlin. Hey, man. Shut up. My God, he's really pissed off, isn't he? Get your car from Joe's garage. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for this. What the hell? Let's take this thing. I'm pretty excited for this, this last week, and then I got summer break. Videos are gonna be coming, videos are gonna be coming out a lot faster and more often, and on a better schedule than they are right now in the future. Just saying. I don't know, I'm kind of excited for the summer. Just a bit, because I don't have to do any work. I don't have to worry about waking up at 6 in the fucking morning. Don't you think that's a bit silly? That you have to wake up at 6 in the morning for high school? I find it a bit silly. I mean, next year, though, they are changing the times, I do believe, from 6 to 7? They're changing it from school starting at 7 to school starting at 8, so that's gonna be a bit better. Maybe I won't be so fucking tired all the time. So maybe I probably shouldn't be staying up late like I am right now. It's probably not the, probably not the best idea, but hey, what you gonna do? Oh God, so where am I headed? God, I don't even know. This car's a bit silly. Either that or it's a fucking road. I don't know where I got this car, to be honest. I think it was with a special edition of Mafia. Like the digital edition or something like that of Mafia that my brother had. I don't know. I'm guessing that's it. Oh my God, this world is quite expansive, isn't it? Man, this car is fast. It's gonna move on. Oh, shit! Oh my God, no! Okay, maybe I took the wrong right road then. Okay. ECNR, all night, every night. Sir, you're in my way. Get out of the way, sir. Thank you. I'm gonna turn the volume down a bit, actually. It's really bugging me right now. Empire Bay. Shut up. Alright, let's turn. Oh God. Drift in. Woo! Okay. What am I doing? I guess, do I just get out here? Okay, F to get out. Sorry, it's been a couple days since I played. It's like, I put breaks in between when I play. Pretty much what I do on the weekends, I record 3 episodes. And then after recording 3 episodes, I upload it on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then, in between I put, of course, random game. This week it's gonna be Terraria. Just a quick heads up. What the hell? Is that guy having a spasm? My name's Vito. You see that? My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Oh. Rico Papayato at your service. You can call me Derek. I think I remember your dad.
Bullshit.
He drank like a fish.
Wow.
What's he up to these days?
He's dead. Oh. Wow.
Well.
Good call, I guess.
Go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh?
Well, I'm here to say hi. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Where's the Okay.
Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Wow, don't be a bitch, man. I like the lighting in this game on the Vita. Follow me. Wow, they got a nice little business going on down here, don't they? Sir, you've got a nice business. You're quite the entrepreneur. Quite nice, sir. Oh, where are we going, guy?
Load this pile of crates onto that truck.
Alex, please stop.
You get 10 bucks. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing.
What?
Start now and don't take all day.
Fine then. But what? Are you kidding me? Am I gonna sit here and do this all day? Oh my god. All of those. All of them. Really? This is bullshit, man. Load it. What the hell? Leave when you've had enough. Why would he even tell me? Then that's really stupid.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the 10 bucks. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here then. Don't show your face around here again.
Shut up.
I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for 10 bucks. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, God.
Come with me.
Okay, where are we going? It's gonna touch me in appropriate places. Isn't that right, sir? Oh, no, they're probably gonna attack me. He's gonna take me up here. I'm gonna get the shit beaten out of me. They're gonna try to kill me, I bet.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro. Bullshit. We want to load crates if he works with Joe. You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy.
Okay.
What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but
okay.
I'm money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
This is a bunch of bullshit.
They're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb.
Man, they really do say fuck a lot in this game. Jesus Christ. I still can't get over that. Like, I just hear it constantly. I don't have a problem with swearing, but I mean, come on. Come on.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Go ahead, man. What do you think's gonna happen?
There it is.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh god.
He might not be home. That wouldn't be good.
What the fuck are they doing? They gonna kill me?
Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got
oh,
this
God.
Guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito.
Vito Scalata.
Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah.
A good friend.
You know me, man.
You
don't screw me over here. This guy's got a gun. I'm scared, man.
All that shit. All right. Thanks, then. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself.
What did you think, I was lying? Yeah, go fuck yourself, man.
Just
yeah, go back to eating your piece of shit steak.
Fee to the barber, but half of them never call for
what is that? Steak and then...
give him a little nudge. 10 bucks a man.
Oh, God.
They don't need a haircut.
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you keep the shit out of them. Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss
oh,
work.
God. No
which
good.
Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least
why does he have a playboy, and why does he just carry this around with him? Doesn't make any sense.
Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
Okay. So, this is where I'm going to end this episode, because it has been at least close to 10 minutes, and I don't want to over-record, because that'd be kind of bad, wouldn't it? So, I think this is part 4. Thank you for watching part 4. And, I guess click the annotations at the top left and right that I might add to where you can go to the next and the previous video. So, thank you for watching.